The purpose of this interactive simulation on a ternary phase diagram is to help understand how to read these phase diagrams. So what we're showing here is a simple representation with no phase separation. And so we have three components, and the idea is that this point corresponds to pure component A. And you can see if we select this dark point, then we're 23% of the way towards pure component A, or the mass fraction of A is 0.23. Likewise for the other two components. So this shows how we can read a point on this triangle representing the three components. And there's other ways of looking at this. And so the simulation shows two views, this alternate view and what's considered a standard view. And the whole purpose is to make it clear what a point on the diagram represents. So we'll look at the interactive simulation, and with the mouse we can move this point around. So here in the interactive simulation we can move the point, and we see the mass fractions correspond to this point, and then we show how we read them off of the axis. So these are the values. The arrows indicate how we got those values for each of the components. Alternate way of looking at this to better understand, again, we can move the point, and now notice one way you can look at this as we're 34% of the distance between this point and this side of the triangle. So, of course, as I move it further and further, I approach 100% right at the point. And so the idea is by moving this around and observing what's the distance away from the face opposite the corner corresponding to pure component, we have another way of visualizing how we get the values that correspond to composition in a ternary phase diagram.